Well, as a coach, you have a responsibility to give each player permission statements. You have permission to make mistakes today. You have permission to learn today. Right? You have permission to be your best self today. But it's an actual active moment between coach and athlete, where as a coach, you're giving yourself permission to give permission. And it's really important because a lot of times, the biggest fear factor is internal. It's not coming from a coach. It's not coming from a parent, although that does happen. A lot of time, a coach just has to give the player permission to be themselves.